how to configure packet capture. You know, sometime you need for troubleshooting purpose to capture the packet. So if you want to capture the packet, go to network and there is packet capture. Nothing is configured. Create new and on which interface the traffic will come. I say from LAN. This is my LAN interface. They say maximum capture packet. How many packet you want to capture? It's a good thing. Suppose I say only capture 4 packet. Now they say filter. Do you want to specify specific either anything coming on LAN? No, I say no. 192.168.1.1. When this host is coming for port number 80, VLAN we don't have, and protocol they are using TCP. TCP is 6. You remember I told you there are from 0 to 255 protocol number. So TCP is coming under which is 6. Yeah, I show you this one. TCP is 6. So I say protocol number 6, VLAN we don't have, include IPv6 packet, yes, and include non-IP packet, suppose if you want, and okay. So protocol number 6, port number 80, a host is this one. If they are coming on LAN, if they reach to 4 packet, record them, but they say not running. It means we have to run them, and okay now. Now it's running, but no packet is coming. I need to generate from server 1 some traffic on port 80 only. Enable 123 and telnet any traffic on 888 and suppose I put them 80, I think so. So one packet is captured. Two packet is captured and it will automatically stop. Maximum packet I say 3 packet is captured now. It's running automatically and done. My job is done. Open it and extend and download and open in Wireshark. PCAP is a Wireshark extension. Look at 192.168.1 was going 888 and it's true. I was going to 888 for port number 80. TCP, but TCP retransmit. Sync was sent, but nobody answered them and it's true. That's why it's black in color. And you can more analyze that only sync is sent but no response is coming. It means this site is not reachable or either something else. If you need per all, just type this one. If you want to filter for the whole subnet, you can use and you can range command as well. Port number 80 or 443, whatever you want to do. So this is host to mention. Okay, and if you want to refresh, so you can say that I want to refresh and start again. This is the download one. How many packet you want to capture? You want to filter them specifically, either just want any packet. So it will like this one. You can use port, VLAN detail, protocol, include IPv6 and non-IP packet like ICMP and any other protocol you can mention. And if it is done, so it will show you and it's running. You can stop them from here as well. Now it